I said since he's best friends with Craig's.
And I think that's his...
I'm kidding.
With Craig's LA.
He's friends with Craig's on Rose Street. He's best friends with Jones on there. Oh, is it just this? This forever. Oh, is it just this? This forever. What's up, everybody?
What's up? Welcome to LA.
Welcome to LA. We just got here. We've been in San Francisco for 4 days.
Yeah, 3-4 days.
And we had a 6 a.m. flight out of SF down to La La Land. We're here.
We just got here. We rented a car. We thought that would be better. We were going to do Ubers, but then we decided last minute, let's just rent a car.
Rent a car.
So we just drove over to West Hollywood, which is where we're staying. Can't check into our hotel yet, though, because it's kind of early.
We're staying at a hotel called The One. Actually,
yeah. And we're going to go get some breakfast. So we're going to Jones on 3rd. Hunter's never been there. Maybe
I have. Bless you. Yeah, we're going to Jones on 3rd.
So good.
We parked a block away. Gonna grab our
Jones backpacks. On 3rd was the first place I ever saw. I saw Kristen Cavallari when I lived in LA after high school. Anyways, fun fact.
Goose would be howling right now.
Okay, well,
we're gonna go grab some food. I'm starving. We didn't sleep at all the past 4 days.
No,
I didn't.
No, you're gonna be dead. Oh, and also, sorry, if you're new and just stumbling across this video, welcome to our channel. It's Hunter, Julia.
Hunter Havens, and Julia Havens.
We actually live in Dallas, Texas, but we are here in LA for 4 or 5 days. And yeah, we're gonna bring you guys along for everything, obviously.
Little background. I'm from Dallas. She's from San Francisco.
Yeah.
We met in college at a school in Texas. We got married, lived in Dallas for a year or so. Moved to San Francisco for 3 years or so, and moved back to Texas, and that's where we are now.
That's right.
Well, we come to California a lot for my job in San Francisco. We try to branch off and do little trips when we can, so we're now in LA.
Here we are.
And we're gonna take you with us. It's gonna be a good trip. We're like super excited. It's been a while since we've had like a true vacation.
Yeah.
Like trying to turn everything off, not focus on work at all, just like enjoy.
Yeah.
3 or 4 days here. I have off on Monday for President's Day.
That's right.
So, 4 or 5 days of
meet up with
pure
some,
fun and
some friends, some fun. Work meetings and stuff. So you guys will see lots of fun people in this vlog. And let's go get some food. I'm starving.
I'm so hungry.
I'm like so tired too.
All right.
I'm leaving this in the car.
Jones on 3rd. See you inside.
Gotta feed the meter. Haven't done this in a minute.
Try to be the one you love and need. I'm feeling you sort of like a burden. I feel it in my heart. Are you letting go of me now? See the words across her face now. Saving my last breath for you. All right, I got the breakfast sandwich. We got pancakes as a special guest. And Julia got the BLT.
That was absolutely delicious. So good. We're gonna go drive to our hotel and check in. Cannot wait to see it, I'm so excited.
We could go to an Apple store at some point. I don't know if we wanna do that while we're here, but we could fix your phone.
I know, I just don't wanna get home. I don't wanna like waste time at an Apple store on vacation. But,
well, I know, I'm just saying.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good thought, but.
The first time we're able to, like, not think about anything else or be tied down to something.
It's true.
Get over there.
Here we are. Add that olive tree. Oh my god. Stunning. Gorgeous.
Breathe in, breathe out now. Ooh, oh, 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 it's hard.
got to the hotel, super freaking cool.
We're
it's like
freaking out.
Amazing.
It's like, it's literally us to a team.
Yeah. It's like all the inspirations that I have for like the backyard, for my study, like the office, everything. It's like this vibe. So
totally.
Super cool.
Incredible. But our room's not ready yet, so we're gonna work for a little bit down in the lobby, which I'm fine with because the lobby is
super cool.
I know.
Love it.
So we just checked into the room at the One Hotel, and we're obsessed with it. We're obsessed with the whole hotel. It's so our aesthetic. Sorry, we kind of had to do some work and unpack a little bit, so it's a little bit like messy now, but I'll show you guys around. So very like linen-y, natural, very us. Here's the bed, little wood back, and this little piece, I already unpacked everything.
Sorry, I've been doing some work.
No, it's okay. And our view is insane, you guys. Look at this view. We just so happened to get the edge room. Insane. Downtown
right,
LA.
Right there.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna go explore. But we love the hotel. The hotel gets a 20 million gold stars. And we're gonna try and go get some sunshine before we have to come back and like do dinner and stuff. So we'll see what we get up to. Okay, so we changed and we are gonna go and try to get a reservation at a restaurant that we really want to go to, but they were booked. So we're gonna just try and head in a little early.
We called like a week or two ago and they were booked. So they said if you want to try to come early, there might be some walk-in spots available. So we're doing just that. Okay. It's only 5:10 in the evening and we're gonna go ahead and try to grab an early dinner.
Yeah.
And show up like right when they open the doors. So
it's called Craig's in West Hollywood and it's like kind of an old school Italian spot. So good. I've been there a few times with my Sephora team when I worked there. And it's just the best. So I really want Hunter to get to try it.
Try it out.
So fingers crossed that we're gonna do it.
Good. She has a dress on with a blazer on top of it.
Mm-hmm.
And her red boots. This is kind of like pinkish color, like a
nude,
It has like a pink hue to it though.
It does, huh?
So it's like very Valentine's Day-ish.
I think so too.
I'm wearing a Zara button down, just basic, with a Fear of God like pullover on top of it. And then some black jeans. Basic.
Cutie. Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's. I told them I'm gonna live forever and a day.
And when I die, my body face the gray. We made it into Craig. Blue cheese martini.
Cheers. Dribbling ball, walking up to the house and the shoe is a shining like gold. Wow. I open the door, walk up in and say, alright, I got honey crispy chicken. Do you wanna add it? What's all in this? Honey truffle?
Chicken. Truffle
fries. Julia's request.
Broccoli.
And chicken parm. And that's Shaw.
That's Shaw.
Oh, hi.
Shaw is amazing.
So nice. Request Shaw.
Sunday morning, rain is falling. Okay, we're back at the hotel and there's people playing in the lobby. They're really good.
Craig's is so good, by the way.
Okay, you gotta go to Craig's.
Craig's is so good.
I got a Diet Coke. I'm laughing, I'm guessing, right now these around me, I'm saying it's good to be gone. I trip on the path that's forgiven and given, I get it, it's good to be home. Huh? Don't wanna end up just like Amy 23. Daddy took the one out the house and I'm feeling great, yeah, I'm great, yeah. Scared to be an addict if I'm real, I keep it real, yeah. Too many in my family, my genes got tears, that's a trip. Tears that we drip, and him on my hip, never take a sip. If I really did, I might fall in the fist like a Spartan kid. That's like 300 times out of 10. It's good, right? It's straight tequila with the OJ slice. You know what? I'm pissed because I went to watch Mr. on the camera today. I didn't
see. You didn't see. Mr. has not been on cameras. We even called the place. We're like, we upgraded that bitch to gold.
We're having issues with the dog daycare again, you guys.
We upgraded that bitch to silver, actually.
To silver. Not. He's not quite worth the gold.
We upgraded him to silver. And
silver's was expensive.
And we haven't seen them on camera.
I don't even want to say
it. And we called them and we're like, hey, what time does our dog play? We haven't seen him on camera. And they're like, oh, he might be in another playpen that doesn't have a camera.
Like,
and it's like,
what playpen doesn't have a camera? What is the point of that?
Especially a bitch that's on silver should have a camera.
Exactly.
So
bitches on silver have to have cameras.
Yeah. So we were a little annoyed about that. I kind of think that he's not been getting as much play time as they tell us he is.
Agree.
And they're hiding it.
And I think it's BS.
It's crap.
And somebody told us on our channel, they said, I work for the daycare place. And you better be careful.
Careful. Yeah. Well, anyways, we're going to listen to Nick and James. Drink our drinks.
Drink. Cheers.
Night.
Day two in LA, and Hunter and I just took the most amazing shower I've ever experienced in my life. The water pressure was like, oh, so good. It's like really hard, so it just beats down on your face and you're like, oh, it's like a massage kind of. And then they have the best robes. I think I need to get this robe, but look, it's like a hoodie robe, you guys. Have you ever seen something more me? I need to buy one if they have them in the lobby. Do you see that? It's like a sweatshirt.
Yeah,
it's so good. I love this, actually. The more I wear it, it's amazing.
Oh, I didn't realize it was like sweatshirt material.
It's like literally a hoodie. Look, it looks like a hoodie. Anyways, I'm making a little Nespresso. They have a Nespresso in the room.
I'm trying to dry my hair. It's like a mess. I feel like shit. Not like drunk. I feel beat up.
You're just tired.
I'm not hungover. I just feel beat up from like the past few weeks.
You're tired.
I'm tired.
You're tired.
I'm tired.
What's Mr. doing? We're at breakfast in the lobby. We decided just to come down here. Hunter's having some coffee.
Drip coffee with oat milk.
Oh yeah, oat milk. And then I got an almond milk latte with a little vanilla. I love vanilla.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers. We're like, we're tired. Ooh, that is sweet. Oh God. Too much vanilla.
What's up, people?
What's up? Okay, we just chilled in the room for like 3 hours. We watched 1917 and we were so tired. We're like, after breakfast, we just went back up and we're like, we just need a minute to just like watch a movie.
You need to catch up on after all of our sicknesses and just being busy. We need some moments to just wind down. Wanted to watch the movie anyways, and yeah.
It was so nice.
Now we're out and about.
Now we're out and about, and I think we're gonna go over to Beverly Hills because there's an Alfred's Coffee over there, and then we wanted to look around some of the shops. So we're just driving on Sunset on our way, and maybe we'll find some fun purchases. Wink, wink.
She's like a renegade in my head. That's what she is. And she's sleeping all in my bed. That's where she lives. She likes fighting with the gloves off. Every single night she only fucking with the right song. She's like a melody in my head. That's what she is.
We're at Alfred's, waiting for our coffees.
I know a lie, yes I know a lie. I saw you cry, I just wanna die. I'll make it right, yes I'll make it right. With two left. Cause she don't like roses. But she don't like roses.
Alright, we're shopping around. I like Beverly Hills. Julia is looking for some snakeskin boots. What's the shop we're at?
It's a Schutz.
Did you get what you came for? She's getting the snakeskin. Those right there.
These are 3.3. Yeah, so
right, we bought Julia's boots, and now she's next door in Versace, and I'm in Porsche, just looking around at like the men's stuff. And then I'm gonna head into Versace after this as well, and meet up with her. So we're just doing a little bit of shopping around today, and enjoying Hollywood.
Okay, so we're walking over Rodeo, just doing some shopping. I haven't really been recording in the shops because they don't really allow you to, so.
Yeah.
Anyway, just doing a little shopping. We'll update you if we purchase anything.
We got a few different cheeses and meats just to try out. Some truffle fries, which we've already destroyed. Which one's that? Gouda. That's damn good.
All right, we're in the car. I feel like a big theme of this vlog is gonna be carring.
Carring
because
eating.
We're in LA, yeah.
Carring on the way to eat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we shopped around all day.
It's lovely.
It was great.
Oh, I didn't show them the boots I bought. I'll show you guys later.
It was so nice, like, just getting to, like, wind down.
I know. We, like,
do, like,
I don't know
stuff.
If we, like, spoke the whole day. We just, like, literally did everything in silence.
Everything in silence. We went to, like, get that cheese and tea, and we were just, like, staring at each other, like, talking through, like, our face gestures.
We were like, both, like, yeah, so like, literally a full hour and 20 minutes. Like, maybe we didn't say a word. We just stared at each other.
It's pretty great.
It was nice.
But we are now heading to dinner.
Yes, with some blogging friends.
Yeah, we're going to meet for the first time in person, Delaney and Clayton.
Yes. So I'll put her Instagram here on the screen, both of theirs.
Yeah.
But she's, like, a fashion blogger.
They work together on the business.
Yeah.
And I think he's getting into it a little bit. I know he was challenged by her to take a lot more pictures, so.
Yeah.
He's definitely getting into it.
Totally.
And yeah, we already hit it off over like Instagram and stuff. But we're excited to hang out in person and just like have a good time.
Hopefully they're not weird. We're just kidding. They won't be. No. Just kidding.
Yeah.
Just messing with them.
You, I mean, you never know when you're meeting
you
bloggers,
never know.
But like we have a really good feeling that we're gonna really click with them.
Good feeling, yeah.
So yeah, we're on our way there. Where are we going?
We're going to Katsuya in Hollywood. It's like sushi. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. We will introduce you guys and they just have a good vibe, so I think you guys will really like them. They're nice and chill and relaxed, so we're excited. So we're just on our way, and we'll see you guys there.
The spear just probably gotta go. My beard's so dark.
I like that.
Alrighty, Katsuya there.
We'll Katsuya there.
Okay, we got Delaney.
Yeah.
We got Clayton.
We got drinks.
All right, we just got back from dinner with Delaney and Clayton, and we found our hydration station.
The water is flavored. Water's flavored, and they have that on the other hydration
station. So good. So yeah, now we're in the elevator going up the room, and I don't know if you could hear us, but this water is so good. Oh, it's flavored with oranges and like, what, cucumbers? Cucumbas?
I think it's like tangerines.
Tangerines? Let me see your outfit.
Oh, yeah, never showed my outfit. Okay, so I'm wearing my new boots that I got in Beverly Hills today. They're by Schutz. I wanted the Yeezy ones, but they're not available and they're very expensive. So these are like a really good... I'm obsessed with that. I just really wanted them for a long time. Jeans.
They look really good.
Crop top and oversized Nasty Gal blazer. And my misguided bag.
Super cute.
Yeah, I've been really wanting to wear this outfit for a long time.
I married a good one.
I was really excited. What were you wearing?
I got
the same.
Same boots. I wore these boots all day. I'm actually really liking these boots a lot. Those fries.
They're so good.
I got on my Plumonico black jeans. I have on this...
John Elliott hoodie.
And then Fear of God pullover.
Yeah.
But yeah, I really
like that painting.
It was more of like a teddy sweatshirt almost.
Yeah, I like it. I just really liked it. It's very popular on Instagram when I showed it.
Yeah, and I liked our Fendi ring that I got today.
Oh yeah, your new Fendi ring.
Fendi ring.
Perfect, so cute.
Yeah, I thought
love
it
that.
I thought it matched the my two tones on my watch.
It does.
They said there's only 10 of these in the US.
Yeah.
And I grabbed one.
I love it. Looks so good.
I love my bun up with a beanie on.
We love this foyer. It's really cute. I'm loving this situation with the sticks and everything. It's really cute.
You know what else we loved?
What?
Delaney and Clayton.
Oh my god, yeah, we loved them, you guys. They were really cool.
Yeah.
It's not very...
Go follow them if you don't already.
Yeah, if you like this vibe, you're gonna like that vibe.
Yeah.
They're really chill. Yeah. Very nice.
It's rare you meet, like, someone else in the industry that you actually can like and get along with.
Yeah. It's like as rare as meeting any other friend.
Yeah, totally. Yeah. But we really vibed with Delaney and Clayton.
We did. They're so sweet.
We kind of knew we would, but you just never know. And they were awesome.
They're so nice. Yeah, I liked them.
We're already planning trips with them.
I know. So stay tuned for more.
We're already planning date number two.
I know. Hey, babe. Do you mind taking my boots off? The leg workout. Perfect. They slide nice and easy, but what? Did I forget to take the sticker off?
On the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
On both of them, there's like a little sticker.
There is. Oh shoot. I meant to take them off in the car. Good morning. Oh, your pup's in it. Sorry. Oh my god.
You did it on purpose.
No, I totally didn't. Oh my god, look at this clip.
Good morning, everybody. Julia is doing her makeup in the window.
Look how small the mirror
for the sunlight. Is. But look at this mirror she's trying to use. That's a joke.
I know, I don't have a mirror. Isn't that sad?
Such a joke.
It's so bad.
That's like the one thing we changed about this hotel is the only mirror is the one here. You can't, there's not like a full length mirror after you get dressed. There's nothing to do like your makeup at other than in the bathroom.
And we need a full length there for sure.
Yeah.
Would you grab me a tissue really quickly?
Yes, ma'am. I shot out of the shower, feeling good. You can tell my voice, I'm still getting over like this cold sickness thing. Kind of sucks.
Thank you. Anywho, so we are going to brunch this morning at Gracias Madre, which is like the famous vegan place in LA. We're gonna meet somebody there from one of the brands that we work with, Windsor. Sorry, this is like... Not an ad for Schutz, but I got those boots yesterday and I love them. So I'm just getting ready, doing my makeup. And by the way, I've been obsessed with the Glossier Cloud Paint. It's for like blush. I've been using it all trip and it looks so natural. It is the prettiest thing ever. And I use it with like a little duo fiber brush and it's incredible. So I really, really like it. Highly recommend. Just kind of put it everywhere, eyes, wherever. Yeah, so that's kind of what's going on, but just wanted to say hey. We're gonna try and hit up Alfred's and get an iced vanilla latte before we head out. And sorry, we're gonna vlog a little more. Sorry, we have not been super vloggy, but we kind of just like needed some time to get in and like, I don't know, decompress kind of. Hunter and I, like we said yesterday, we literally had nothing to say to each other. Because we were both like so just dead. So we were like, how would we have said anything to the camera? There would have been nothing because we weren't even talking. So sometimes you just need those days where you're just like, you know, you just both know that you need that time to rejuvenate. So anyways, I will finish getting ready, show you guys what I'm wearing. I have no idea what I'm wearing. Hunter and I were both just saying, we were like, what did we bring? We thought that we like planned out our stuff and then we got here and we were like, we have nothing. So yeah, we packed more for San Francisco than for here. I don't know. So we'll see if anything comes together, but we're gonna probably go shopping today after brunch a little bit. So yeah. Okay, getting dressed without a mirror, while you cannot see. And I think I showed on stories, but I've been literally dragging the trash can over to the bathroom to see my outfit because it's the only thing I can stand on so I can see.
So let me show you.
I wanted to be comfy for brunch and like kind of wear something chill, so I have on my Boohoo sweatpants, sock booties, a little cardigan, and then this Yankee hat. So I can't decide if I should do, here, lay it down, this hat or the white one. Ooh, what do we think? Is white the vibe or navy? Oh, I don't know. Okay, Hunter, I need your help.
One of the Yankees has.
White,
okay. Black ties it in because of the booties.
I know,
But white makes the booties stand out more because the rest of the outfit.
White's kind of cool in a different way. I really wish it was a full length, it's kind of an issue.
Let me see the black one more time. I think white.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, okay.
It's more edgy.
It is. Are they goody? Mr. Chef Daycare!
Have we seen them play one time?
No. Not once. I don't know. There's some shady going on with daycare, but...
We upgraded that bitch to silver this time.
We upgraded the bitch to silver for daycare, you guys.
Yeah.
If you know what we're talking about, go watch the Nashville vlog.
Upgraded that bitch to silver.
I don't know.
And we keep looking at the cameras, and he's nowhere to be found. And we called and we're like, hey, is he getting playtime? We haven't seen him. We like called him out and they're like, oh yeah, we have another play area that doesn't have a camera. And it's like, well, that's the point. We put the bitch on silver. We should at least be able to see him.
So, I don't know. It's questionable. Every single time I've checked, and I've checked like 3 times a day, I can't see him playing on the cameras.
I think they're giving him like Benadryl.
I don't know.
Tiring him out or drugging him up.
We're like worried that our daycare place is like not honest, but I think they are.
Oh. I want to show you my new phone case I got yesterday at YSL. Boom, red. Switched over to red. I had a black case, but and they have black options too. They have different colors, red, black, and white for the different iPhone versions. And you know what? I was like, I'm gonna go red, and it was $70, which I didn't think that was that bad for a YSL case. So it's like the silicone, kind of like the ones that they sell at Apple, but it just has the YSL. Brand stuff like that on the bottom, kind of cool. Look at this bitch.
I'm just trying to figure out the hat. I really can't. I think the white. I feel like the white makes me look pale.
Why?
But is it kind of cool, like a more monochromatic look?
Yeah, that's what I think.
Okay. I feel like this is such an LA outfit. Don't you think?
You're loving it.
I like it too. You know, it's funny because every time we travel somewhere, I'm like, I'm just gonna like.
You know that button, the bottom button?
I'm gonna wear this when I get home. And then I like change my style when I get home, like to more casual. Well, and I'm like, well, I like dressing up.
Well, the thing is, when we're at home, we're freaking at home.
Really. I know. It's like, I'm not gonna like wear this.
But
to
that's
the
what
coffee
I always tell you. Wear it to the coffee shop. Do it.
I know.
I always tell you that.
Who else was I talking to that works from home? They work from home and they were like,
any chance you get, you gotta
go. It was Angelica. She goes, yeah, I don't have anywhere to wear all this, all of my clothes. Like, I want to go out and do things. And I'm like, oh, yeah, I just will wear, like, a freaking blazer dress and heels to the grocery store because I don't have anywhere to wear it. So, like, whatever. You just gotta wear you.
So, shoes with, like, pants is not me unless it's Converse.
I really like it, Hunter, because it's, like, 90s. It works now. It used to be like fratty, but now it looks cool.
I know.
Telling you.
That's the thing. I think I was scarred from being at TCU, where it's like everyone wore like khakis and New Balances.
Yeah.
And that's not what I'm going for. But like, I don't know. Should I just wear my Converse?
No. You should 100% wear those.
I'm just kidding.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to finish getting dressed. So I'm wearing this little cardigan I got from Brandy Melville at Nordstrom, the Brandy Melville in Nordstrom. My Boohoo sweats. Oh yeah, wait, I just showed you in the mirror. My Express booties, which are the best booties ever. And then the white Yankee hat, except I kind of think the black, but I think the white will be cute. Actually, they probably look good with this bag, huh? If I wear white. Yes, sir. What's the video of the guy that?
Yes, sir. Because the all white does.
Yeah, and that's more brunch, chill.
More brunch.
I agree. Totally on the same page, and it's an LA hat. Yeah,
maybe I'll wear the white one.
Yeah, here we go. Cause you have beige pants. Oh my God, we're literally wearing the exact same color combo.
We gotta get a picture.
Look at Hunter. You should totally wear the hat. It's so cute. Oh, look at the cutest pig. You guys, this is hilarious. Look at gray, gray, white, white, beige, beige. Oh, it's gonna be a great picture. Twins, married. Okay guys, we're gonna go get a coffee and some brunch at Gracias Madres, the vegan Mexican restaurant. I need to put on some deodorant.
Who's a fan of my pearls? I'm trying to bring pearls back for men.
You have to sell the vision, Hunter.
So I don't want it to be as choker as it is. Like, it's pretty tight. I want it to be like a little bit looser, but I'm working with what I got. I'm not wearing them today. I went with my outfit yesterday better. It's more like, think like Johnny Depp vibes. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna bring pearls to like the men's world. I'm gonna try to rock some pearls. And then I saw, I think Harry Styles wearing pearls. And maybe like a John Mayer's. Like, that's like the,
yeah,
the kind of vibe. A little bit more artistic. And it's cool. I know pearls are hella expensive, but I kinda wanna get some like real ass pearls.
We match. We're friends. We love each other.
Okay. Final step before we leave.
The signature.
Signature
eye cream.
Eye cream. And that's that. And real quick before we head out, I'll show you what my outfit is. So I'm rocking some Adidas shoes that I got. I don't know if you can see these. Pretty cool. I like them. Got on some, what are these, like corduroy khakis? Is that what you call them, corduroy? Kinda.
Yeah, they're corduroys.
Corduroys.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I got on a white talentless t-shirt, one of the hem tees that I like. And then this is just, I don't know where this is from, like Forever 21 or something, but it's a short sleeve sweatshirt material. And then a Yankees hat. David German necklace, Fendi ring, good to go.
I like those shoes. Okay, oh, I love my outfit, I feel good. I did not think it was gonna come together.
It came together, all right.
Came together. You know, it's actually kind of fun. I usually like plan all my outfits to a T. And it's been kind of fun coming on vacation and then like, I'm like, ooh, I don't like my stuff. And then just like winging it and like putting things together. It's like more creative.
Did y'all hear Justin Bieber got the coronavirus?
No, he didn't.
He's the first one with Corona and Lyme.
Oh my gosh.
Because he has Lyme disease. That's funny.
You're such a dork. Maybe that can replace Reese Witherspoon joke.
Corona and Lyme, that's great.
You should my brother's tell, you gotta tell Delaney and Clayton your Reese Witherspoon.
Oh, I'll tell them tonight. By the way, we had so much fun with Delaney and Clayton last night that we're going back to their house tonight and having dinner and making some TikToks, I guess.
Yeah, guys, we're gonna get on TikTok.
I'm about to start that TikTok game. What are those new ones? What brands are the new ones?
Lace Specs. They're the shiz.
Are they?
Perfect price point. All under 100.
And let me try like one. Let me
really
try this
cute
one.
Styles.
I feel like those could fit me.
These are like the best glasses.
So good. Yeah, they work on anybody. They're kind of a unisex glass.
Okay, I'll wear these.
Yeah. Just don't break them or anything.
I take care of my glasses. You're the ones.
No, you don't. You lose them.
I have these.
Which you have lost before.
You lost these.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, really quick, the valet lost our keys, so we're in a different car.
Okay, so the valet lost our keys.
Valet at the hotel.
Our car is missing.
They cannot find them. I was really annoyed.
Yeah, you were frustrated.
I'm frustrated because they wouldn't tell us. So we were like, where's our car?
No, it was like 30 minutes. We were standing there.
We stood there for 30 minutes.
Every person that was coming up was getting like their car.
Like, what's the deal? What's happened? And they're like, oh, do you have your keys in your pocket, sir? And I was like, no.
I don't have them.
You can just tell me what's up. And then they lost them. They're looking at the cameras. I don't know who grabbed them. And she was like, no, those were the Toyota's car. Like, she was like,
In denial
and whatever. But
I'm not sure if that place is how I feel about it.
I don't know. It's like the aesthetics is great.
Yeah, the aesthetics are great, but that's about it.
The aesthetics are fantastic, but some of the service and stuff like that, I've been surprised.
Questionable.
Yeah. It's almost like they don't know
how to
run a hotel.
The restaurant was a disaster. It's like they don't know how to run a hotel. It's like hire a valet service.
I know.
Don't like it.
And they're like, so we'll get our Tesla and drop you off where you need to go, and then you can Uber from there. We're like, Uber from there, like. you know, pay for our Ubers. And honestly, I don't care, it's like whatever. But I just don't want to have to go, if they truly can't find them, I don't want to have to go through the mess of
I know.
Working with the rental companies.
Like nobody wants to deal with that.
Yeah.
All right, we're not trying to be cranky, but it is frustrating. I understand things happen, but they weren't like, hey, this is what's happening, or like telling
that's
us.
Where
like,
that's where my frustration came from.
And being like, let us call you, you know, we'll just get you a car, we
tell
don't
me,
know.
Yeah, tell me what the deal is. And
they're probably afraid that we would get like really mad or something.
I don't know.
My arm's really sore, but I really want to get coffee. Anyway, so we're here at Gracias Madre. All
right.
We're excited. Aesthetics are so cute. Love it. Reminds me of like, gives me Mexico vibes.
All right, we just got our Mexican coffee, Mexican cold brew with some oat milk.
Okay. It's like cinnamon.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers to them finding your teeth.
Fingers crossed.
Just eat a lot of guacamole.
Yeah, and this place is vegan, so like they don't have like cream for the coffees or anything like that. It's like
I didn't
only
know it was completely vegan. Like I thought they'd have non-vegan options, but it's all the way vegan. No cream, no milk. Baby girl, you wanna roll like that? Baby girl, roll like that. I just wanna
take your time. Baby girl, take your time. All right, we just pulled up to Melrose Trading Post after brunch. We're gonna shop around for a little bit.
Cash?
Yeah,
cash only.
Of course.
Okay. Should we get a coffee?
I only carry hundreds though.
Shut up.
I'm kidding. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go in and show you around some of the things we find.
I wanna find vintage Levi's.
Vintage Levi's.
You don't
Levi's.
Like any of my jeans?
I like your jeans.
Well, not the pair that I wore the other day.
Joy is looking at some necklaces. I've been telling
those
you to do that.
Dope. Those are so me. I
okay.
These are fun too. Look, it's like a star and a heart.
I like the ones in your hand already.
But these are a little more wearable.
Or like this one.
Yeah.
You get it?
Yeah.
So Julia's bought some earrings already.
Already. Right off the gate.
It's like literally the first
the
location.
Booth.
First
That's
booth
I
they
said.
Got.
Maybe we should just wait. Oh, look at that baby. When you turn your back, 5 minutes after that, we go back to loving you, my lioness. I'll never leave you alone. Girl, I'll never let nobody else on your throne. Can I talk to you for a minute? I know sometimes rain can be poor. It's okay to be scared for a second. You gotta let go to be sorry. What'd you buy? Two really cute vintage tees.
Tommy Hilfiger and the YSL.
YSL. So cute.
Those are super cute.
I know, everyone's gonna ask where I got this one.
Oh, oh, I like that a lot.
So good.
I know.
So happy.
More shopping. What you got there?
This exact bag I've been looking for. Vintage Chanel.
Of course.
Camel with the gold hardware though. You cannot find it like anywhere. And it's this exact size. It's perfect.
It is nice.
We're exhausted.
They
found our keys. I have another battery. They found our keys, which is good. We're on Melrose.
We're about to go back
shopping.
To
yeah. Do we show? Oh yeah, we got some stuff. And got a coffee. We're dead.
We're right here by the Glossier store on Melrose.
Hunter was like,
I couldn't believe how long of a line it is for the Glossier store.
The line for the pop-up.
I don't understand it.
Well, it's not a pop-up. It's a store. I'm sorry. I've never been inside it. I think it's just like Instagram-y. Look how long, you guys, the line. That many people wait to go inside there. It's crazy. All for Glossier. Anyways, we're not going in because I can't. But actually, I'm just saying that I used the Glossier blush this morning and I love it. So we're not going to go inside. But we're trying to get an Uber to get back to the hotel because they found our keys and we really want to have our car. So just hanging out on Melrose and going to head back to the hotel. The hardest part of going on vacation, I get so frustrated because there's no one to take pictures of us. And then you ask someone and you feel really bad, so you literally are like, take two and you don't like them. And then
so we're trying, we're trying to do self-timer stuff and it's just not working out for us. But this hotel, we told you this hotel is really cool. It's been a really good experience at this hotel, but like, it's just like...
going wrong for us. You would not believe we just got to our hotel room and our key's not working. Oh my god. Truly a disaster. Of course. It's not working. Nothing's happening for us right now.
Okay, we just got back. Okay, first of all, our keys wouldn't work, you guys. So we had to go down and
get
new keys. And then look, we came back and they just got to clean our room. We're like, wait, hold on a second. We need to just go in there and change really quickly. And luckily, we are like leaving again. But we just like can't catch a break with this hotel. And I know it doesn't like... We're not like trying to be like mean or annoying, but it's like, it's just very frustrating with the amount of money you spend. And like, you can spend this amount of money on another hotel and it's like, everything just works. That's all you're looking for. It's ridiculous. So we're just a little frustrated. We're in a mood, and when you work really hard for your money, you want it to be well spent. So it's frustrating, but anyways, we're gonna go get in the car. We'll catch up with you in the car.
Just this forever, oh, is it just?